Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to our daily tune-up today. Do you know anyone who is a professional victim? You know, that's a person who has things happen to them and then they make the control whatever happened rather than themselves. They refuse to take responsibility for the circumstances in their life. It's always someone else's fault. It's always the fault of the economy or the job or the boss or one of the employees. If you know someone who is a victim and you get victimized by that victim, one of the things I want you to do is understand you can choose not to be. Being a victim is a choice. In fact, being a victim ends up really making you a victim because you do not take responsibility for the things in your life and you act like something outside of your control is responsible. When we start taking control of our own actions and taking control of our own circumstances and the responsibility making those circumstances our responsibility, that now empowers us to change those things. If we remain a victim, it means we're powerless. It means we have no control over any of those things that happen to us. So today, I want you to take a look at your own circumstances. And do you feel like a victim? And if you do, turn that thought around and start looking at the reasons you can change it. Start looking at the reasons that you can learn from it. Start not making excuses, but make powerful demands on yourself to get through it and out of it. If you know someone who is a victim, and no matter what you say to them, they just continue to blame other people, that's a negative person, and maybe it's time to get those people out of your life. When people do not take responsibility for their own behaviors, or when they lie about something that you know they did and they know they did, but they just cannot face up to it, it's time to get those people out of your life because they're attempting to victimize you. For you not to be a victim, you have to move on. So today, I want you to make this a great week. Empower yourself by taking control of your own destiny and not being victimized by other people's bad behavior. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a great day. And remember, you're not a victim. You're just not making all the choices that you can. All right. Till tomorrow. Bye-bye.